Wycombe have suddenly got their tails up again, having got into their shell. It's not a bad ball. Oh, challenge didn't need to be made there, I think. And Chaplin, oh, what an audacious effort. Conor Chaplin makes it 3-2. It was 1-1 until the 44th minute. Portsmouth surely will be ahead at half-time. The substitute, only introduced midway through this first half because of injury, produces a moment of skill and clear-headed thinking like that. Portsmouth 3, Wycombe Wanderers 2.